Okay. Trouble. Let's do this prologue. This paralogue, excuse me.
You still haven't found her?
Sorry, boss. The thief was too quick for us. We lost track of where she went.
We're supposed to be the thieves, you bums. We steal. We don't get stolen from. Well, she can't have left this fortress yet. Go catch her. No excuses.
Yes, boss.
Boss! Bad news.
Am I about to hear an excuse?
There's a tough-looking bunch headed right for us. They're armed, too.
Typical. How much worse can today get? Whatever. This won't stop us either. Battle squads in position and ready to move. I want our thieves in the treasury now. Once the treasure is secure, get to a safe place.
Got it, boss.
A whole room full of treasure! I'm sure no one will mind if I help myself. Hey, is someone talking? Sounds panicked, whoever they are.
Move your butts and get in position!
Is there about to be a fight? Oh, I'd better find some place to hide. I guess this is my best option.
Can you believe the luck we're having today?
Less talking, more stalking. Make sure your gear is ready before things kick off.
Uh-oh. This is way too many bandits to make a clean getaway.
The townsfolk told us about a bandit base, and I'd say we found it. I feel sorry for all those poor villages.
Precious keepsakes from the heirlooms and the la la la.
Looks like we're in for a fight before that can happen.
In the selection. I need. What, this time we're gonna need more healing than anything else? Let's take off clan. Let's put homegirl in there. I'll rock with this. Feed me time. Iron axe, swords. So where are the rest of our people at? Why put like eight people on the field? Are they over here? I was like, what the hell? So if I would have did this all my...
I will do what I must.
Sword. I need a lance, and I don't have nobody with a lance over here.
Where to? For you, anything. I've got this. Lend me your strength.
Whatever you say.
Anything. Emblem engaged. There is nothing to fear.
Took more damage down. That'd be good for some of my people that need.
I thank you.
Serves you right.
Raise your sword.
Knocked him the fuck out. Hopefully that forces them over here where we're at.
My prayers are with you. I cannot afford to lose.
That's what I like to call the ultimate shank.
We'll get through this.
Ha!
pretty weak.
I'm so stupid, I never even updated the names of the people that followed. Oh, I'm so sorry, y'all. Let's see, who was the last one? Dan Mendoza. I'll just put Dan Mendoza. Dan Mendoza, shorter for Mandela Mendoza. It's not gonna be too distracting. Somehow.
And rescue her from these bandits. There's the thief. Get her!
If you think you're gonna catch me that easily, think again!
Should give us some time to get to her.
Our foes are strong.
We fight for peace.
Looks like I broke him.
What the hell, no, I can't have him on the front lines at all.
All right. What's the little girl doing here? This is a bandit fort. It's no place for children.
But you're not a bandit, right? So why don't you keep me safe?
Well, I mean, I could, but...
It's a deal! Thanks a million! You might not think so, but I'm pretty handy in a fight. Let me help you help me!
And she just joined my group just like that.
Time to open up shop!
Oh, who's the one that had that, another weapon? No, it wasn't him. Somebody else had a weapon that I could have traded with him.
Fight.
Now we can go. Some of these.
Allow your soul the rest it deserves.
So, 10 units level 10 and up can use a master seal to change to an advanced class. Changing to an advanced class makes your units more powerful while boosting stats and granting access to new weapons and skills. You can use a second seal to change a different type of class in the same tier. You can change classes in the bottom of the inventory. To go to my inventory. There's somebody I know for a fact has.
First one's free! Another kill for me!
Guided by the emblems.
So we need a sword against that. We have another axe, sword, and sword.
Lend me your strength.
Thank you.
give up.
Sorry about that, it's my water bottle.
You'll never get your hands on that treasure.
One strike will decide.
Any customers?
Damn, I'm missing a lot.
Well, well, well. So the thief turned out to be just some brat. What do you say, boys? I bet we could get a pretty penny in ransom out of her parents.
My parents have no idea where I am. So that's a pretty weak threat, if you ask me.
Yeah, well, I didn't ask you. Figure that out later.
I'd better retreat. Dying will put me...
Oh, wait a minute, can we use that time crystal?
Ugh.
pretty weak.
That.
Here's hoping
to see what his little girl is.
These bandits from causing any more trouble.
You guys are really strong, huh? Do you have room on your team for me?
You want to join us? I should warn you, our battles will be much more grueling than that. You'd be placing yourself in danger.
I know I'm small, but I pack a punch. I can take care of myself, guaranteed. Besides, I've got nothing better to do. Not until I figure out where my family went.
You lost your family.
It gets lonely on the road. Maybe if I travel with you folks, our paths will cross someday.
Well, if that's what you want, I have no objections. I'm the Divine Dragon. Looking forward to working with you.
Hang on, what? You're the Divine Dragon? My sails! They're gonna go through the roof! Oh, and the name's Anna, but you can call me Lady Anna. Pleasure to be in business with you.
All right.
Thanks!
Hmm.
Wow!
Woo!
Oh!
Get all the stuff from over here. Ingots 120, we needed those. Four steel ingots.
Amazing.
Yes.
Aye.
Beans. Let's see what animal they got back here. More beans. It was a pigeon. One more animal down here. Oh, it's another one over there to the left. should be everything. All right. I'm gonna go to summon now. Let's see, we got a little kid that was a thief. So, and then we found out about upgrades. The proprietor of armory wants to speak to you. I'll check that out later. So right now, save. That's gonna put us in a good position. For chapter 7, we'll get back to 5.